Good morning, Searcy High School. Today is October 2nd, 2015. Thanks for watching. I'm Addison Gilmore.
And I'm Noah Summerland. On today's show, we will have Olivia and Vanessa with a segment about homecoming, Jake with your weather, and Leo Martinez with Line of the Week. Let's get started.
Pink out game for the ninth grade football game will be Thursday, October 8th. Come out and support breast cancer awareness by wearing pink.
Twin Day winners from Wednesday were Christian Tucker and her aide, Carly Marsh and Aaron McWirt, Julia Shands and Gracie James. These students can come by Mrs. Jones' room 320 today and pick up their prizes.
Students will be released from classes today at 1:30 to prepare for the homecoming assembly, which begins at 2 o'clock in the PAC. All the classes will meet as scheduled until 1:30 and buses will run at the normal time of 3:05.
The flu clinic will be held Monday, October 26th.
The girls' volleyball teams are selling lion gear from Fan Cloth. The sale will end on October 9th. If you would like to order an item, please find one of the volleyball players or contact Coach Emerson through email.
The next key club meeting will be on Tuesday, October 6th for new and old members.
FTA members should pick up information packets regarding Race for the Cure and Mrs. Cook's room as soon as possible. Deadline to sign up is today.
The next art club meeting will be Monday, October 5th at 3:10.
FBLA will meet on Wednesday, October 7th at 7:35 in room 206.
Here's Olivia and Vanessa with some homecoming proposals.
Hello, I'm Olivia Langston.
And I'm Vanessa Nadig. Today, me and Liv are going to be discussing homecoming here at Searcy.
Not just homecoming, but homecoming proposals.
Here are some ways people at our school have asked others to homecoming, and here's the reaction of Briasia from Parker's proposal. So have you been asked to homecoming?
Yeah, I got asked by Gabe Chapman. He goes to Harding, so I'm going to Searcy's this week, and then in like 3 weeks, I'm going to Gabe Chapman's at Harding. So.
That must be fun.
Yeah. This is how he asked me.
That's really sweet of him.
Yeah, it was pretty sweet. I wasn't expecting it at all.
I'm looking forward to seeing everyone at the game tonight, but also this is our seniors' last homecoming, so make it unforgettable.
Hope everyone has a wonderful day.
See y'all next time. Now back to our anchors. Did we even point in the same direction?
The second one was really sweet.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys. Now here's Jake Williamson with your local forecast.
Good morning, Searcy High School. I'm Jake Williamson here to bring you your weather and lunch. Today we will have a high of 73 degrees, sunny, and rain at 0% chance of rain. Humidity at 56%. Your winds at north-northeast at 13 miles per hour. Your sun rose this morning at 7:03, and your sun will set at 6:51 tonight. On to tonight, we'll have a low of 51 degrees, clear, rain at 0% chance, humidity at 74%, winds north-northeast at 10 miles per hour, and once again, your sunset was at 6:51 tonight. On to the fivecast. We will have mostly sunny skies throughout Saturday through Wednesday, highs in the 70s and 80s, and lows in the 50s, with 0% chances of rain except for Monday and Tuesday, which is 10%. On to your lunch. On to your lunch today. We have barbecue chicken drumstick with macaroni and cheese, or tangerine chicken with Asian rice. That sounds pretty good. Celery sticks, baked sweet potato with margarine, cinnamon, or brown sugar, hot roll pineapple, and milk. That's all the weather and lunch I have for you today, Cersei. Back to the news desk.
Well, it looks like the weather's going to be pretty nice for tonight's game.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jake. Now we're going to send things over to Leo Martinez with your line of the week.
Hello, Cersei High School. My name is Leo Martinez, and I'm here with line of the week, Luke Dixon. What's up, Luke?
What up?
So, how do you think this football season is going to go so far?
So far, it's going pretty good.
Yeah.
And hopefully we keep doing what we're doing.
Yeah. So how do you think it's going to turn out?
I think it's going to turn out pretty good.
Yeah. That's what, so what have you done to improve your football skills from this year, since last year?
Basically, I've just tried to get bigger, faster, and stronger by just working out and practicing.
Yeah. So how do you feel being a senior football player?
Kind of sad.
Kind of sad?
I'm happy.
Oh, yeah.
But it's ready.
So you have any plans after high school?
After high school, I'm wanting to try and go play college football if anybody offers me, but hopefully they will.
All right. That was your line of the week. Luke Dixon. I'm Luna Martinez.
Friday, our Lions will be taking on West Memphis, and that will be a home. Go back. Good morning, Cersei High School. I'm Demaria Banks here to bring your latest Cersei Sports. Thursday at 3:30, the JV. Oh, man.
Whoa, I'm blurry. Whoa. That's me. That's weird. Okay, I got it. Like, I know I can go. Like, you just gotta give me a few minutes to. No, I quit. No, I'm kidding. I don't want to quit.
High school juniors and seniors on Monday evening and September. Dang it. Okay.
That's a long one.
Yeah.
Tuesday.
Dang. All right, wait. Y'all ready? Are y'all ready, reporter? Pink out game for the 9th grade football game will be Thursday, October 8th. Come out and show support for breast cancer awareness by decking. What is
decking out?
What is that?
Like, just say about wearing pink.
Huh? You ready? Good morning. Oh.
Oh, wow.
It's like, we're decking pink. What does that mean? One minute.
Pinking out game for the
out.
Oh my goodness.
Are we good? Alright. Alright, we'll try it for real. Just record it so we can try it for real. Hmm? Okay, is it capturing? Okay, here we go. You ready?
Good morning, Cersei High School. I'm Austin Nolan, and today is... Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. Yeah, you did it. Good morning, Cersei High School. Today is September 25th, 2015. Thanks for joining us. I'm Austin Nolan.
And I'm Addison Gilmore. On today's show, we will have Jessica Weathers. Oh, ooh, Jessica Weathers.
Ready?
Good job.
3, 2, 1.
Wait. He's coming back in here.
That was really cool. We wish the best of luck to the Lion football team for the rest of the year.
Well, that's all we have for today's show. I'm Noah Summerland.
And I'm Addison Gilmore. Have a great Friday, and we will see you all again on Monday.